Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you. What's that? Did I see it? Of course I saw it. That was supposed to be the big John Cena final knockout punch to The Rock. Right. Wait, did you see it? Oh, you did? Okay. Were you entertained? Did you laugh? Oh, you didn't laugh. Of course you didn't laugh. Nobody on the planet laughed. No. You know why? Because it stunk. The thing about this that bothers me the most is, you know, I try and talk to him like a man, and he reacts like a child. Yeah, I mean, just like he... I'm gonna have to call you back. John Cena. You got a lot of nerve coming to The Rock's house. But you finally came here. Face to face. You want to say something to The Rock? Man to man? Is that what you want to do? Well, here's your chance. Here's your final chance to talk like a man.
You can't see me. You can't see me.
John Cena, don't even think about it.
Yo.
No, don't do yo.
Rookie.
No, no gang signs. Don't do that. No, don't even think about rapping. John Cena, no, you're not gangsta. You're not from the hood. No, you want to talk to me, you talk to me like an adult. I'm through with that. Talk to me like an adult.
Yo, my name is John Cena. I'm putting on the hurt. I'm a big, tough guy with a bright purple shirt. You want some? Come get some.
Okay. All right, John Cena, we should have had this talk long ago. It's time for you to have a talk with the people's champion. John, I know that when I left 7 years ago, you took the ball and you ran with it. Right? But you didn't run that far. It's okay, but you were trying and you were running. Your little legs were running and running for years. You became the man in the WWE. And think about this. Not only did you try, John, but you succeeded. Think of the cultural impact you've had on the world. Look at it like this. Kermit the Frog, Barney the Dinosaur,
bingo!
And now you. And not only that, think about the demographic that you've dominated. John Cena, you own the 2 to 5 year olds. Yeah, they love you. But the truth is, and this is going to be difficult, do you know why you'll never be as good as The Rock? Tell me.
Because I'm not that talented?
Yes, John Cena, because you're not that talented. It took such a big man to admit what you just did. Finally, the big elephant in the room. Go, he's gone. Yeah, go, bye-bye. Bye-bye, elephant. Look at the elephant go. Bye-bye. So, John, now that we've gotten that out of the way, you've released all that off your shoulders. Gosh, that's a heck of a load for you to carry around all these years. How does it make you feel? It doesn't matter how it makes you feel! Oh, no. No, John Cena, are you crying? Oh, John, you can't be crying. John Cena shouldn't be crying. The Rock and all the millions and millions, we've seen your awful movies. You don't see us crying. Oh, John. Oh, no. Look, I don't have any toilet paper, but I have the next best thing to toilet paper. Here, go ahead and blow your nose. Nobody cares about this anyway. That's all. Blow your nose again. Good. Nobody cares about this shirt anyway. Come here, buddy. Listen, I know it's very hard to admit what you just admitted, but I gotta tell you, I'm proud of you. We're all proud of you, because you're not that talented. but you admitted it anyway. Turn that frown upside down. Let me see a little smile. A little bit? All right. I'll tell you what. I got a gift for you. I got something for you that you're gonna love. Abracadabra, yabba dabba.
Hustle, loyalty, respect, and fruity pebbles. Yes!
Yeah, I know. This is your favorite. I know. Hustle, loyalty, respect, all that hot garbage that you say. It doesn't matter. Because here, look, look. Oh, there's your hero, Fred Flintstone. That's your guy right there. Look. Fruity pebbles, vitamin D, big for your muscles. Right there's a dream. You'll never have muscles like The Rock, but you could try one day. That's what heaven looks like. Look, a big bowl of fruity pebbles. Who's the man? Yeah, who's the people's champ? Yeah, who's always gonna own John Cena? Yeah, give me some again. All right, you take these with your no talented behind and you go enjoy the fruity pebbles.
Can I go eat them now?
You can eat them right now, you untalented little Fruit Loop. Enjoy them. And where was I? Oh, that's right. Hello, Miz. You're right. We have not been properly introduced. You're the Miz, the WWE champion, the so-called most must-see champion in WWE history. Well, I'm The Rock, the most electrifying man in all of entertainment, the people's champion. Last Monday night on Raw, you made a few statements, Miz. First statement was you knocked out John Cena cold as a block of ice. You had the gall to hit the people's elbow. Talk trash about my family. But Miz, whether you know it or not, you also made another statement. And that statement was you clearly want The Rock to deliver to you the single biggest ass woman of a lifetime. John Cena, Miz, we can all agree, the time for talk is over. It's time for WrestleMania. And as I promised, as I gave my word, before WrestleMania, I will bring it live on Monday Night Raw. John Cena, don't worry about when, where, show up, don't show up, satellite, via satellite, not via satellite, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. The only thing that you should be concerned with, the only thing the Miz should be concerned with, is how badly I layeth the smack it down on both your candy asses. If you're some man.